Yeah. Would you like to read our mission statement?
Yeah.
Right in that corner. Stand up in the street for us. It's in that corner, right there, that corner.
We provide a supportive and positive learning experience in which members are empowered to develop communication and leadership skills, resulting in greater self-confidence and personal growth.
Thank you. So, as you know, it's all club stuff. So, it's an action going today. If those are prompted questions, pretty nice. And with some answers, you know? So let's call up our president, Alex Matthews.
Welcome, fellow Toastmasters and guests. It's good to see all of you here today. And I've had a great Christmas break. I hope you have too. We have a lot planned for today and the rest of the semester, but we'll cover all the announcements at the end of the meeting. So I see quite a bit of guests, so I'll go over briefly what Toastmasters is. Toastmasters is a public speaking and leadership organization that's taken me from stage fright, knee shaking, to not shaking knees and kind of comfortable. So this club has done wonders for me, and I'm sure it will do for you if you give it a chance. Now, the next person that's going to come to the stage is the Toastmaster of the Day. If you don't know what that is or who that is, the Toastmaster of the Day runs the meeting. If the meeting is great, it's up to him. If it breaks, it's his fault. He does the most planning, he does the most preparing. And without further ado, I'd like to introduce our Toastmaster of the Day, Bonade Pippola.
Strengths, it will examine the weaknesses. And with this, it will allow you to develop
your skills for the next speech that you will give, and again, increasing your communication skills. Now, starting off, our first section, prepared speeches. Our first speaker will be completing his first speech from the Special Occasions Manual. Now, bringing in the Spring 2017 Toastmasters, or UGA Toastmasters semester for his first speech today is Zach Barley. Thank you.
Everyone, welcome to the new semester. This is the third official semester of Student Toastmasters of UGA. That's amazing how we started with nothing and I think only 7 members, and we've grown to this amount in only 3 semesters. And this isn't even our entire membership. Now, I'd like to start this toast, which, you know, I don't have my glasses here, but whatever. I'd like to start this toast with a look to the past. Before I was part of Student Toastmasters at UGA, I was part of a club in Duluth called Georgia Commerce Club, which is also a Toastmasters club, and they were full of excellent Toastmasters who gave amazing speeches week after week. They were flawless in my eyes. Then I came to UGA and I couldn't attend that meeting anymore. And I saw a poster saying Toastmasters. And I thought to myself, Toastmasters, so it's going to be the exact same thing as Georgia Commons. I walked into the room and I saw, I think, 10 students, which should have been obvious. It's called Student Toastmasters, but it wasn't to me. I don't know why. But I walked in and I saw people wanting to learn how to speak publicly, how to be natural on stage. And I decided that's what I want also. So I joined Toastmasters. And over these past few semesters, we've grown in number and in experience. We've grown into something even better, in my opinion, than Georgia Commerce. A club that's, I think, 15 to like 20 years in the making. And we have the potential to be so much more. I believe that this club skyrocketed to what it is today because of people that are dedicated to this club. And the prime example of that, in my opinion, is the officers. I'd like to thank, not individually because that'll take too much time and I'm already at yellow, the officers, because they dedicate so much time, not only in this club, which I tend to do only here, dedicate so much time to this club, even though it's not a class, but dedicate because they love being here. I especially like to thank our president, who's dedicating even more time than all of the other officers. Finally, I'd like to thank the members, because without the members, the leader wouldn't be anything. Now, this next year has the potential to be the best, or this next semester, I'm sorry, has the potential to be the best semester of this club. And has the potential to not only grow, yet again, in number, but in quality. To multiply our productivity and also help students here grow individually. Yet again, that's potential, that's where we can go. And I know from past experience that all of you have the hard work to make that potential turn into reality. A writer by the name of Mulia Khan said a quote that says, "Departure of a past year brings in new memories." And this toast is to those new memories. Thank you.
Thank you.